Hey, mama, you looking real sexy.
Good morning.
Hey, my mama coming over a little later. I was wondering if you could clean up a little bit. You know, she cooked and she bring me a bite.
I don't want any chicken and pork rinds and pig's feet. I know that's probably what she cooked.
So what you trying to say?
I'm not trying to say anything. I'm tired of eating the same thing. I'm trying to watch my figure. She's always trying to put meat on my bones.
Oh, no, we're going to talk about this. I can't help it if white people don't eat meat.
Your country-ass mama eats enough pork for the both of us.
Oh, that how you feel?
Yeah.
Let's talk about your mama, who always come over here with broccoli, corn, and things like that. Never no meat on her plate. I'm black. I like meat.
I'm just saying, is your brother coming? Because every time he comes around, something comes up missing.
So you think every time my family comes over, something comes up missing?
Yes.
Well, let's talk about your family, which every time your brother come over, I think he in the back making a bum. Oh yeah, I said it.
You take that back.
You take that back what you said about my family.
You take that back what you said about my brother. You know what? The only reason I married you, because I heard that black guys had a big thing. Well, turns out, you must not even be black.
Oh, hell no. I know. I can't believe you just said that about me. You know what? It's over. Yeah. It's over.
I want a divorce. I've been wanting a divorce.
You want a divorce?
Yeah.
I don't care. This is already over.
All right. Then get out.
Yeah. Oh, that's
get
cool.
Out.
Come
get
on.
Out.
Now, you ain't got to tell me no.
All right. Bye.
I ain't got to be in this one.
Yeah, get out.
I didn't want to be here anyway. It's cool. I am so freaking hot for you right now. Want to have sex?
Ugh.